Brad, how can Canadians help from home?
Canadians need to